I don't really remember this part now. Underground. It's not the sewers already, is it? Oh, there's a boss fight here. Do a quick save just in case. Okay, let's go.
Hello?
Jesus Hello? Christ, that really gave me a fright there. What was going on? The fuck?
Hello? Hey. It's okay. I won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help?
Oh, that's nearly scarier than the fucking monster. This explains the girl anyway at the end of Leon's one.
He's right behind you. What?
She didn't even blink an eye. You would have gotten the fright of your life, like. Fairly normal, isn't it? A massive eye on your man's arm.
Thank you.
Come on, dickhead. I know it's uneasy, but still satisfying.
Oh crap. Oh god. Hey, little girl. It's safe now. It's over.
It is never over.
Are you sure? Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah. Of course. I'll help you.
At least there's something different happening in the storyline anyway. It explains a few things. And then now there's weapons and stuff around here. Ammo, I mean. And I'm feeling glad all over. Yes, I'm glad all over. Okay. That'll do, don't care, that'll do.
This way. It won't move. You got it.
She's a bitch.
She's taking an important new medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
He... worked with my mom, but he's...
Wow. Both of my parents are gone, and... just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right?
Oh, the fucking car park. Now I remember.
Come on.
Over there! closed.
Closed for business.
Damn it. We need a key card. Here, come help. And you're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
Are you for real?
On the ground, now. Sherry, tie your hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie her. Okay, then. You tie her up now, or she dies.
What's this all
about?
There's like
an itch in my ear.
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry, come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
If you hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is stars and I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Little kid giving warnings.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker! Safe, Sherry.
Stay safe, everyone.
Okay. Key card first. Then that asshole gets what's coming to him. Must be where that guy came from. Bastard is the police chief?
That's new. Oh, the fuck? Fucking Neo. locked. That doesn't sound normal. Jesus, I didn't know they'd do that. Fire up in here, it's burning up. So DS all the dogs, so. Six of them. Fuck me. Is it this one song comes out? Nope. One of them anyway. This one. I knew there was a fucking other one coming. Right in the jaw. And that's the morgue done. No morgue in the morgue. Ashamed of that one. Oh, for fuck's sake! Fucking hell, he jumped out of my fucking seat. Oh, lordy, lordy, lord. And he's still alive. You're dead now. Fuck's sake. place. No fucking room. Hot, am I? I'm not wasting a full first aid on it though. What's that for, the grenade launcher? No room for gunpowder. Well, we can get rid of that anyway. Submachine gun ammo. Where the fuck am I? Still more stuff somewhere to collect. This fucking room. To the dark room. Ooh, that's nice. It's slightly different, right? Isn't it, the story? Fine collection. Thank you. Okay, so where am I now? I have to go up on the roof. I'll go down. We'll go down. What a waste of ammo. Oh, there it is, mate. Fuck me. Fucking forgot to reload. Son of a bitch. There's the other combination. Fuck me. Knocking years off my life. Fucking prick. Asshole. Coming this way anyway. He should be. Is he behind the door? Oh, I got another fright. God fucking damn it.
Oh no.
What were you two doing down there?
Bitch.
Dirty bastard. Oh, it's locked to the main hall. Fuck, another one. You are meant to be dead. Okay, I don't... Except for the cog. I don't have fucking space for any of this stuff. I'm gonna have to come back. This is where that guy comes. That fucking It Follows. It follows me. Deep throat, baby. I swallow you. That's an awful scream, do you know that? Herbs. I actually need one. But I can't discard anything except for this, fuck it. Was I on danger? Danger, danger. High voltage. Oh, there he is. Oh, he terrifies me. obviously, that one. And the cord is 6 6 2 11. That's not far out, is it not? To the PC. Here we go again. I'm after forgetting the other ones, oh. Diamond key is of no more use.
This does not sound like Chris.
Okay. Dark room next. And that's next to the locker room as well. I think. Dark room is there. DCM, third floor locker. Go back up to that saw. Now to the locker room, or what's called? Safety deposit room. Numbers are 203 and 103. I don't even want that. And there's a heart button to my right. Button. Heart door. Heart key is finished. For the jack. Oh, you bastard!
Oh God, no. Marvin.
He's fucking here. You're a pest, right? You know that? All right, old pest is all you are. Shit! He's coming back down like a dickhead. Oh, what a pest, like.
Yeah.
He's fucking behind me again, is he? Whenever that bloody music comes on. Pretty sick of him now. Fuck you anyway. Oh, I forgot to get the fucking parts. And your man's coming. Down with you. He's not coming, is he? Oh, you super pest. Why did I come in here? Sure, I can't do it while he's fucking chasing me. Maybe he won't come in. Okay, it's not fitting. Jesus.
That worked.
I am sick of hearing your man stomping around. It has my nerves gone. Buongiorno.
Hello.
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
Who's that? Is that the chief?
What are you doing, man?
Shut the fuck up!